Kingman State Fishing Lake is home to one of Kansas' most unexpected game fishes, northern pike. These big torpedo-shaped predators are well known in clear northern waters of the U.S. and Canada. Experimental Kansas stockings 20 years ago were unsuccessful, except at Kingman. Here, a combination of cool, spring-fed water, shallow, weedy habitat, and clear conditions has allowed natural reproduction and survival since 1996. And Kingman now hosts a healthy population of trophy-sized pike. Jeff Cook, fisheries biologist for the lake, is currently involved in a multi-year pike tagging study to learn about growth rates and annual survival. Trapping is underway during the early March pike spawn when fish are easiest to catch in nets. Pike swim along the shore until they encounter 50-foot nets that lead into funnel traps. Nets are then left overnight and checked. Each pike is carefully extracted from the net and placed in a holding tank on the boat. Then it is measured, weighed, and tagged with a yellow plastic pin next to the dorsal fin. The tag, which does not harm the fish, remains in place throughout the fish's life. Catching a fish tagged from a previous year provides valuable information about growth. The nets will be run at Kingman for the next several weeks until spawning is complete.
Yeah, we had 7 recaptures today out of 33 fish, which was I was very pleased with. Judging by the hot and dry weather last year, the lake got really low. I wouldn't have been surprised if we didn't catch hardly any recaptures, but about 20% recap rate is pretty good from last year, so I'm very pleased with the survival from last year upon initial inspection, so things look good. This one we caught today was pushing 17 pounds. It wasn't so long, it was just really, really girthy and healthy, so I hope that fish can bend somebody's line this year, because that'd be a trophy for sure.
Fishing for pike is allowed at Kingman. Minimum length limit is 30 inches with a creel limit of 2 per day. Anglers often release these fish to fight again since wide bones make pike difficult to clean. Anglers catching tagged fish are asked to call the telephone number on the yellow tag to help learn more about pike in Kingman State Fishing Lake.
That's a big male.
I'm Mike Blair for Kansas Wildlife Parks and Tourism.